no.
Muy bien.
Me off right up here, please. Then take Miss August home. She's resting.
17 victims, all dead from contaminated drugs, and the FBI lab traced it to the same source in every case, La Mano Negra.
They picked up where Gotcha and Escobar left off. Ramon Pajaro.
The very same. Former field commander for the Ejército Liberacion Nacional.
Well, the military's a good training place for those guys.
The Colombian army tried to wipe them out, and they got wiped out themselves.
What about DEA?
Two agents came back in pieces. A third simply disappeared. But this is the Pearl Harbor of this drug war, Matt.
Who is she?
Trisha August.
As in director of the CIA, Sylvester August?
Deputy Director for Operations. She's his only child.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
So now he wants to come down big time on Pajaro's operation.
Wouldn't you?
Sure, but I don't do the CIA's dirty work.
CIA's not involved. This is domestic.
Yeah, but Pajaro and his people are in Colombia.
The problem is in Colombia, but the solution starts right here.
What solution?
There's only one man in the world that can get us close to Pajaro, and that man is local.
Don't tell me that you've already recruited this guy for me.
He just doesn't know it yet.
Stay cool, stay cool. We're secured in here. Armor from top to bottom.
Teflon coated 308. Do not mash that trigger. They will cut us to pieces.
Lose the weapons.
Marshals transporting a federal witness.
Past tense.
And he's all yours.
What?
Oh. Have a seat.
CJ.
Who the hell are you guys?
I'm the guy pointing a gun at your belly.
Sir! Move out!
Thank you.
a big mistake, guys. This is a very big mistake.
No mistake. Perfect fit.
Well done.
Breaking the law is a personal specialty. That was fun. I need that.
Well, I'm glad, but we need to get out of here now.
Easy now. Nice and slow. Last thing we need is a traffic stop.
Presents from Trout, hmm?
Well, he is a full-service kind of guy.
He's also a paranoid kind of guy. He wants regular SATCOM updates so he can keep track of our every move.
Trout does write the checks, and the updates are vital. Now, we go in, we snag Pajaro, a company of Colombian Rangers, and drop in, mop up.
I like it. A full-scale military op, just a phone call away.
Pajaro's camp is in deep. A phone call away in his jungle isn't much of a guarantee.
Oh, ye of little faith.
Some would say that faith is nothing but the irrational absence of fear.
Now that is deep. Benny Ray, you better see if our friend there wants something to eat. He's gonna need it.
Doke. Hungry?
Bite me.
Bite me? Well, you gotta have something to eat, mister. You're gonna need all the energy you can get here. Open up. Open up. Open up. Come on. There you are.
Nice.
What are you doing?
I pack my own shoe.
That's why they call him Chance, because he never takes any.
Hell, half the fun is wondering whether this thing's gonna open.
Can I quote you if you bounce?
Yeah.
Your window's clear. You have a green light.
Got it. Folks! Good to go.
Our friends from Langley?
Yes, ma'am.
We got our radar window.
I'm surprised those agency boys would even consider soiling their hands with this.
Oh, we're just a plain wrap package. Hitching a ride to the drop site.
In broad daylight, no less.
Ah, now don't go bad-mouthing our friends at the Cooking Institute of America. They're only trying to help.
Uh-huh. And I really will respect you in the morning.
Oh, yeah.
Here you are. Step around. Was that a good banana?
Stand by. Winds are negligible. On my mark. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go!
Just relax. Take it easy.
Chance for security. Benny Ray, take point. Everybody else with me.
Chance, move. Don't bunch up, people.
10-foot interval.
Up. Up. Hey.
Be good right here.
All right. All right. All right. You want to kill me? Ah! Go on! Go on, just do it!
You got the wrong idea about us, Mr. Drummer.
Hey, you think we flew 10 hours in Halo to this garden paradise just to bury you?
Really? What are you, man? Some kind of egomaniac?
Who are you?
Just try to think of us as your chaperone.
What the hell are we doing here? You recognize it? Cordillera Central, Colombia. That's right. Very good.
You people are a long way from the nearest Club Med.
Well, we're going to pay a little visit to Ramon Pajaro. You're going to take us to him.
You're nuts. No way.
All right, then, well, I guess you're on your own.
Let's move, people.
I got for you.
Hey, fellas. Hey. Hey, come on, hold up, all right? If I take you to Pajaro, what's in it for me?
Trip back to Washington. You go back into custody, you'll tell your story, and you'll take your chances with the feds.
You want me to take you to Mano Negro and you're gonna put me back in jail? That's no deal.
Take it or leave it.
What about these?
Well, nobody ever said I wasn't a nice guy. There you go.
I hope your people can climb.
There's got to be another way.
Any other route, Maharo's men are gonna be all over us.
At least with the back door, we got a fighting chance.
How many fingers do I have?
Yeah, I see your fingers. I see you.
Okay, you're okay. Hang on. All right. Get you out of here.
All right, come to me. Come on. Come on!
Move it, Jarhead.
Come. Unhook.
Thanks, man.
Get up here!
Come on!
Sit-rep's been sent. You okay?
Yeah. Hey. Thanks again. You're a weird man.
We've all read your file.
Navy Cross, Silver Star,
4 Purple Hearts.
It's a pretty impressive resume.
Yeah, a drug dealer with a good resume. Still a drug dealer.
Don't believe everything you read.
Oh, it's just a public relations problem. He's really quite innocent. They all are.
Innocent? What's that? Are you? Is what you have planned for Pajaro, will that be innocent?
Our job is to bring him back.
Oh, what if he doesn't want to come back? You'll kill him.
It's not our line of work.
Don't screw with me, pal. I have been there. I have done that. Every plan has a contingency. Pajaro is yours, dead or alive, correct? And that makes you an assassin, my friend. So don't pretend to have a conscience about it. You'll get us all killed.
I'm gonna go relieve CJ. Hold the fort down.
Consider it held.
Well, speaking of relief.
What? You gonna hold it for me?
All right, be quick and quiet.
Yes, sir.
I'm in. You're due for a break.
I second the motion.
Another step.
It's okay, CJ. Take your break.
You want to tell me what you're doing out here?
Just doing what a man's got to do.
Or looking to make contact with Pajaro's people.
If they'd spotted me, I'd be dead already. My relationship with Pajaro isn't exactly all warm and fuzzy.
Oh, really? Back in the trees, now. You want to tell me why you shouldn't make the rest of the trip in leg irons?
Operation Turnaround.
Never heard of it.
There's not much call for my talents in the real world. You know the feeling.
You adapt.
Like you. You're doing the same job, but without a pension plan.
Okay, so some adapt better than others.
No lie. But one day I got a call from an old commander of mine. How would I like to go on serving my country with a nice raise in pay? Seems that my past experience gives me a unique insight.
All right, I know the pitch.
There's a guerrilla commander, he tells me, by the name of Ramon Pajaro, and we want him stopped. Terminated? No. You want him re-educated. You're training for a new specialty.
So I turned him into a trafficante. Pretty funny, isn't it?
Maybe we should tell them it was all part of the plan.
You kidding? It'd be a terrible blow to their post-adolescent self-esteem.
Nice move.
10 years of ballet lessons. Quieres que dice montado por una mujer en tu tumba?
Yep. All part of the plan.
Only I didn't sign up for this one.
Be in action here.
hero.
That's the fun part.
Enter to win the Everlast Soldier of Fortune Inc. sweepstakes with Muscle and Fitness Magazine.
Do it, CJ.
You'll fly to L.A. for an acting role on Soldier of Fortune Inc. and be prepped for your part with Navy SEAL self-defense training from GSGI or win other great prizes. Look for these displays at participating sporting goods and discount stores that carry Everlast equipment or pick up the latest issue of Muscle and Fitness Magazine on sale now. Enter today and get in on the action.
Sandbagging son of a bitch! You set us up!
But listen, man, when the hell would I have a chance to warn anybody?
Look at this. They were here, right here.
All right, look, you're gonna need all the help you can get.
I can manage.
But the fact is, I am feeling kind of naked without something in my hands.
Better than having a bag over your head.
What the hell's this? Drug dealers' home movies?
Oh, I see. Women and children first, is that it?
Cállate!
Hey, amigo!
La vida de ella es su vida. Comprende?
I'll be all right.
Glad you are here.
I was beginning to think no one would ever come.
I am Ramon Pajaro.
Well, maybe you should have sent out invitations.
I did. Invitations, phone calls, telegrams, everything but carrier pigeons. No one answered. We had an agreement. You've gone back on it.
What exactly are you talking about?
I don't know why I trusted you people in the first place. They don't tell you the whole truth, did they? I was not always a droguista, you know.
No. You were an ideological revolutionary who realized you can make more money selling death in plastic bags.
Not quite.
I don't see the babe.
Her name's Margot.
Don't worry. Baharl's a ruthless bastard, but he fancies himself a gentleman.
She'll be all right.
Your government recruited me into this. You didn't know. I understand. Give up the cause, they said. Political revolution only brings pain and death. They showed me the routes, the entry points that would not be guarded. They even sent an expert to help me build the underground refining ovens.
Underground ovens. Infrared sweeps won't see any hot spots.
Three levels of perimeter defense, punji stake pits, tripwires, camouflage, claymores. Can I cook or what?
Yeah, I'm sure your parents are very proud.
I did more for my people in 6 months than I had in 6 years.
It's still dealing drugs, no matter how it started.
It's economics. It is supply and demand. But recently, things have changed. My shipments have been intercepted. I tried the channels that were set up. No one answered. I did not want to do what I did. But they left me no choice. I had to send a message.
So you killed 17 people just to send a message?
I killed one.
Trish August.
Actually, I only helped her kill herself.
Is that what you have planned for us? Assisted suicide, Colombian style?
No. But someone has to convince your government to honor our agreement.
Washington is a very complicated place. Just ask the American tobacco companies.
Yes, yes. But I have a negotiating stance based upon a simple reality. Either your government and I go back into business, or more people will die, including your friends.
And you expect me to tell them this?
You strike me as a very persuasive woman.
Take this tape to Washington. Let them see the truth. Those gorillas are just kids.
Starving farm boys and teenage girls.
They work in our favor.
I'm not gonna take any chances.
Cavalry to the rescue?
Colombian Rangers. I'm supposed to call them in when we snag Pajaro. They'll be here in 3 hours.
Oh, great. Now we have a deadline.
I work well under pressure.
¿Quieres herirla, mensajera de Pajaro? Pues si quieres.
Te voy a cuidar la noche, puta.
Are you one of those new breed modern army PC warrior types? Go to sleep. Live enemy behind, not my style.
Maybe that's the problem.
Your date. Looks like they had some real fun in store for you.
Could have handled them. I had a plan.
Oh, I'm sure you did. Did you meet our friend Pajaro?
Yeah, real sweetheart. Wasn't our intel that 17 people were killed by his poison drugs?
17 victims all dead from contaminated drugs, and the FBI lab traced it to the same source in every case, La Mano Negra.
At least 17.
Pahar denies it. Says he killed only one and she was targeted.
One? Female.
She had something to do with the people who made the deal with Pahar in the first place. Trish August.
My contact had a code name when I first met him. A couple of months later, he gets a promotion. I see his picture in the Washington Post. CIA chief, Sylvester August.
This is the Pearl Harbor of this dreadful event.
Who is she?
Trish August.
You can let me off right up here, please. Then take Miss August home. She's resting.
As in director of the CIA, Sylvester August?
Yeah. Deputy director for operations. She's his only child.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
So now he wants to come down big time on Pahal's operation.
Wouldn't you?
Sure, but I don't do the CIA's dirty work.
CIA's not involved.
Presence from Trout, huh?
Well, he is a full-service kind of guy.
He's also a paranoid kind of guy. He wants regular SATCOM updates so he can keep track of our every move.
Trout does write the checks, and the updates are vital. And we go in, we snag Pajaro, a company of Colombian Rangers, and drop in mop up.
Yeah. There's four more of them in Pajaro's camp.
The Colombian Rangers you called in will be using their position.
Yeah, but there aren't going to be any Rangers.
Cavalry to the rescue.
Colombian Rangers. Colombian Rangers. We're supposed to call them in when we snag Pajaro. They'll be here in 3 hours.
Trout gave us lousy intel.
No, not Trout. August. He didn't want to send his own CIA men in to find the camp when his whole plan all along was to wipe Pajaro off the face of the earth.
DJ Chance and Benny Ray Pajaro has them.
We got less than 2 hours.
Only four weapons.
We don't have the firepower to go head-to-head against Pajaro's group.
Then we won't go head-to-head with them. We'll use Shepard's rule of mission ops.
Shepard's rule? What the hell is that?
The best contact with the enemy is no contact at all.
Come on, let's move.
Avenger, change heading to 170.
Roger, coming left, 170.
Now?
No, not yet.
Fine. I'm starting to like this tree.
Don't get too attached. Don't worry, mate. She's gonna be all right.
Gentlemen, ladies,
Easy. Easy. Un momentito, muchachos.
Everybody take it easy.
See? In about 10 minutes, American planes are going to drop enough explosives to level this whole village and scorch Earth for a mile around. Please, go back to your families.
Margo.
Váyanse. Vienen los bombas.
Sí, bombas.
Initiating final run.
You're okay.
Of course. Was there ever any doubt?
Where'd everyone go?
Back on the farm where they belong.
Man knows how to clear a room.
What about Pajaro? We did come from, didn't we?
Exactly. We can't go home empty-handed.
Listen, people, this isn't a trophy hunt. We're a ground zero on a Black Ops bombing run.
Well, then Pajaro's out there on his own.
Then he's just gonna get vaporized.
Yeah, pity that.
Yards down, there's a Claymore field. Keep your heads down and your eyes open.
Hey, you're leading us.
Negative. I go back empty-handed. I got nothing to prove I was telling the truth.
Now, you listen to me. There's no way you can drag Pajaro out of here before all hell breaks loose.
What August doesn't understand is Pajaro videotaped damn near everything, including August when they originally met. I have seen it. This is my ticket back to the real world.
Benny Ray, meet us at the rally point, all right?
Where you going?
Follow up. He's one of us.
Come on, y'all.
Avengers, I will count you down.
Give me a clear shot.
Tape now.
You got him?
Yeah.
Which one is it?
December 2nd, 1993.
You're back!
10 seconds.
Your eyebrows?
Yeah. You know, a couple of days ago, I wouldn't have pissed on you if you were dying of thirst.
Another reason why I always pack my own water.
Yeah.
There's your hat. You want it?
It looks cooked.
Come on, let's go find the others.
Told you should have kept your head down, man.
Did you see those bombs hit? What a show. Besides, chicks dig guys with scars.
Sure you want to give that to us for safekeeping?
Oh, I got it. So now you don't trust us.
The way I see it, if you are who you say you are, we're going to walk out of here. If not, this tape and I are going to occupy the same hole, so why give it up?
Well, anybody got the energy to dig a hole?
Nope.
Right. Let's save it for the walk.
Yeah.
haven't returned my calls.
Last time I called you, I got blown out of a jungle.
I should have seen it coming.
When you're ready to take care of August, you call me.
I thought about doing that myself, but I chose a much slower death for him.
Did he get the tape?
Now that he's retired, he'll have plenty of time to watch it.
That's a suicide waiting to happen. What about Drummer?
Cleared, record expunged.
Well, he's a good man. For a squid.
That's funny. He said the same thing about you.
An agent is missing in action. Now every minute counts, and a desperate decision could topple a government. Soldier of Fortune, Inc. Health stores or Muscle and Fitness magazine on sale now.
About it, pal.
Come on, Shotzi. Come on. Some people don't like dogs.
Oh, well, I like dogs. I don't like what they do to my tires.
Oh, sure. Boys and their toys.
This is not a toy.
I'm Callie Crawford.
Matt Shepard.
Is the Silver Star closed down for good?
Well, you're talking about... Well, that's it. We're remodeling.
Are you living there while you do that work?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I live upstairs.
I'd like to see it.
Hey, can we take a rain check?
Sure.
Well, this is an unexpected pleasure.
I've been calling for an hour, but I guess you couldn't get to a phone.
You could use the fresh air, Trout.
You have any idea how detrimental all of this sun is for you?
Here, I've got something for you.
Show and tell time.
A missionary and his driver were ambushed in the coastal jungle of Sierra Leone.
Well, not everybody buys into the gospel, I guess.
This missionary is the CIA's number one man in Western Africa.